Wow, what a crazy callback to the first few videos on this channel, a scripted devlog. When was the last time that I even did one of those? But yeah, anyway, for those of you who don't know, my next game is going to be called Relax. It's going to be pretty small, and I'll probably only distribute it on itch.io and GameJolt because I don't really think it's worth selling it. It's basically a farming simulator where you meditate to progress. I've still yet to work out some of the kinks in the design. For instance, I might gate off being able to meditate to unlock another seed unless you've successfully grown and harvested the most recently unlocked one, but hey, I've got the bulk of it down in a messy Word document somewhere and that's all I need. The title of this video was not born of a weird fever dream, mostly because I don't base the titles of my videos off of dreams. This game does have some pretty strict scope. There will be 12 plants and 12 mushrooms that I've already decided on, but if you have any cool suggestions that I should add, feel free to comment them below because I might swap some of them out. Not all of them are good. I mean, I'm pretty sure I have, like, what is it? I have daisies in there, I have fuchsia. Not super interesting plants. Feel free to suggest more. And apart from that, programming a farming simulator is pretty simple, actually. It's very straightforward stuff. Probably the most difficult thing to program for the moment is just the system for plants to persist across gameplay sessions, which is kind of essential in a game like this. But even that was mostly just annoying because my initial implementation had a ton of bugs that I had to work out. The base logic was there, but man, all of the calculation and stuff just needed fixing because I'm a damn fool, so I ended up spending way more time than I needed chasing every single bug on the planet. And in somewhat related news, I have given up trying to make nice pixel art. I can make the flowers look nice, but I'm done stressing about the rest of it. As you may have noticed by the fact that all the buttons are somewhat poorly handwritten, I am done caring. It kinda works though, since consistently not caring about how the game looks kinda gives it a mildly, like, I wanna say trash punk aesthetic. I hope Moshboy would be proud of me for making some real fucking hot garbage. The worst part about working on this game is, quite honestly, the fact that I can't really generate interesting b-roll out of it. You can watch a timer slowly tick down until harvest time, but that's not very good b-roll, so I kinda have to get creative with it. Some of this works, like playing Mushroom the Ruckus in that video the other day seemed to turn out well, but the flame visualizer was not my finest video editing experience because I just didn't have anything else. Now I've run out of the video script now, and I don't know if I will can leave this in the final cut, but man, I gotta tell ya, you know when I said programming a farming simulator is very simple? No it isn't! Everything is awful. Everything is so bad. What the hell? When did everything get so complicated? Why is it so difficult to just not get bugs constantly? I don't know, okay? But it's so annoying. There's so many bugs. I realize I am not good at programming this kind of thing. It is awful. It is really bad. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for this game being done in actually a reasonable time frame, because as I said earlier, I think I've carefully controlled the scope this time. Goodbye.